We know William Matson Roth's an independent man, but if you want to be governor, where do you stand?
Well, I'll tell you. I think the people are taking a beating from a silent partnership between big business and big politics, and I want to break that up. It has a lot to do with why our tax system is unfair, and why the cost of gas, food, clothing, and housing are out of control. I'm the only candidate independent enough to make our system start working for the people again, and we'd better.